Zapata is home to creatures found nowhere else. One of the most remarkable is the very smallest bird on Earth, the bee hummingbird. Barely larger than the bee it's named after, almost everything about this hummingbird is special. They can beat their tiny wings an incredible 80 times a second. Their tiny size makes them tasty prey for snakes, birds, even spiders. Nothing about the bee hummingbird's life is easy. They may visit over 1,000 flowers a day on their eternal quest for nectar. The males are the show-offs of the family. Their dazzling head feathers, usually irresistible to the less colorful females. But this lady's showing no interest. She has already mated. For her, it's nesting time. What better material to make a tiny bird's nest than silk from a spider's web? In a final flourish, she tiles the outside with tiny scraps of lichen, both camouflage and waterproofing against any tropical rain. The whole nest is smaller than a golf ball. The mother will lay one or two eggs the size of coffee beans. And then, all she can do is wait. 3 weeks must pass before she'll know if all is going to plan. In Zapata, 3 weeks have passed since the mother hummingbird laid her tiny eggs. It's a good year, and two healthy chicks have hatched. Blind and helpless at birth, the chicks grow explosively, doubling their weight in just 4 days. Bee hummingbirds are so scarce and their tiny nests so hard to find that this is a scene rarely, if ever, filmed before. After hatching, the chicks have already grown their flight feathers. In just a couple of days, they will leave the nest for good, and with luck, live up to 7 years. A whole new chapter in the story of the world's smallest bird.